The state Senate has passed two gun rights bills that will now head to the state House. The first would punish municipalities that impose gun ordinances that are stricter than state law. The second would add Pennsylvania to a growing list of constitutional carry states, those that do not require permits for the open or concealed carry of firearms. Background checks would remain in place for a gun purchase. Governor Wolf has said he will veto both bills.